Okay, this is Let There Be Light in the key of C. So lots of different guitar parts in this song, lots of different instruments. I'm just trying to fill it up with one guitar for our church. So start out with swells. So get the neck pickup on there, and pretty simple right there at the first verse. It's just swelling from a G to an A. And of course you want some delay. You want to get kind of that tempo delay because you need that in the signature lick. So it just starts out with the swells from the G to the A. First verse, and then the second verse swells from C to G to A, G, F. Volume pot is a little dirty there, but so we just got swells going on at the intro here in the first couple of verses, and then in verse one. You could actually, chorus one, you could actually play this in every chorus if you wanted, but there's a cool little part there. Let there be light. So that is at the, you need your first finger at the seventh fret there. So it's a B, C, A, and then you can play that open E. So real slow, that's. Versus at the speed, it's gonna go. You wanna accent that B, note, that first note. G there on the 8th fret, and you can also catch the C at the 8th fret. Slide the bar a little, and then just put the first finger down on that D, and does that again, the same thing. The signature lick here in this first instrumental, working with this, trying to figure out what he's playing here, but I think he's playing the first time. So of course your delay, you need to have your delay set right. And so without the delay, he's playing. I don't think you need to pick the last note. You can just hammer on the last note. So this is ring finger at 17th fret. So when you get that going fast with the delay on, sounds really cool. And the way I'm playing the, actually a rhythm guitar is playing that part. So I'm just playing harmonics here on the D. Harmonics on the D and the A. Or you could play. But then you gotta get right back up here. So the second time that he plays that lick, I think he plays it slightly different. The second time is... So still up here at 17th. Hammer on to that E. So the first time is... And the second time is... So just slightly different. And then I'm also playing harmonics after that second time. That's just the D string, G string, B string, harmonics there. Or you could do a different pattern. Or hit the first one and hesitate. Sounds good with the delay and the bar. Okay, and let's see. He goes back and does the first verse again. So the second time to play the first verse, just make this shape, this F shape at the 8th fret, holding down these three strings. So you're barring these two, putting down the E, just playing those three strings. So you're picking up. So this is the second time they play verse one. And then, so it's... Put down the 10th fret on the G string. So you're just picking up with that pick pattern. I'm kind of hesitating, but you're accenting the first note. Okay, and then let's see, does the chorus a couple times there. It's the same lick in the bridge, as far as I can tell. And then does the chorus again, and then this little lead part here. So that goes. So that's 10th fret on the D string and the B string. Slide that same position up to 12, and then you make this shape, so that's at the 14th and the 13th, so you're skipping the G string, you go back to the 15th, the same shape at the 15th, and slide that to 17th. Started. And then the end, let there be light. It's a D, E, D, C. It's a beautiful song. We're playing this Easter at our church. So thank you for watching. God bless you. Thank you.